straight in the eye. I am happy to be here today, and I am happy to see so many of you today. Yesterday I told you that I am late, I should have come long time here. And I also told you that I came here after thinking very hard for very many days. Some time ago, 1 year ago to be exact, I made a promise to my country that wherever there's a fight for freedom, I will be there. In Jinja, I went there, even if I was not FDC. That is why when there was a fight in Mukunjiri, I went there, even if I was not FDC. And that is why when there was a fight for freedom in Bujiri, I went there, even if I was not JEEMA. So I was supposed to come to Arua on the first day of nomination and stay there up to today. So why did I take so long to come to Arua? Election in Arua is a very unique election, ladies and gentlemen. I told you yesterday that it is not the first time we are having more than one freedom fighters running in an election.